Hey folks, thanks for tuning in with us again here today. Today we have a 1895 Chilean Mauser, chambered in 7mm Mauser. A few things that make the Chilean Mauser a little unique. This is one of the first Mausers to be chambered in 7mm Mauser. The bolt on this gun cocks on closed versus open. And you have a flip-up rear sight, which elevates from 400 to 2,000 meters. Let's see if Mr. Ezel can hit anything with it.